watching the skyscraper television, Durham, North Carolina, waiting for the westbound Amtrak Carolinian.